Now that you have reset your boss pin and updated your NetID password, you are ready to log into Blackboard and begin your short pre-advising course. To log into Blackboard, go to the ULR.edu homepage. In the top right corner, scroll over Quick Links, and then select Blackboard. It will take you to the login page. You will enter your NetID password, and then select Login. You are now logged into Blackboard. This screen is called your Blackboard dashboard. You can see your pre-advising short course listed here. You must complete this course before your advising session if you are a freshman. And while we're here, let's look at some of the other features of the dashboard. Using the quick links on the left, you can log in directly to other UA Little Rock systems without having to enter your username and password again. You can access Boss, the system you just used to set your NetID password. You'll learn more about the other business you do in Boss in the pre-advising course. You can also access your email. UA Little Rock uses Gmail, which works just like any other Gmail account. We recommend students check their email daily so they do not miss out on opportunities or important information. DegreeWorks will allow you to monitor your academic progress. You will learn more about this in the pre-advising course. You can also search for classes, register for classes, buy textbooks, schedule a placement exam, and explore careers all from your Blackboard dashboard. Now let's take a moment to briefly explore your pre-advising short course. First-year students will need to complete this course in order to be advised. From your Blackboard homepage, click on the title of the course right here in the center of the page. Once in the course, click on Content in the left-hand toolbar. If you don't see the left-hand toolbar, you may need to expand the course menu by clicking on this arrow. On some screens, this arrow may appear at the top of the page instead of here on the side. The instructions at the top of the content page will explain how the course is structured. To navigate the course, you will click on each module, watch the videos and or read the documents within the module, and then take a short quiz. Once you take the quiz, the next module will open up for you. Once a module is open, it will remain open so you can revisit it at any time. You can see that currently there is only one available module, the one called Review. You can see on the instructions for this module that you do not need to rewatch the videos you have already watched, but will need to take the quiz to open the next module. To access the material in the Review, click on the name of the module. Once inside the Review module, you will be taken to the first item, a video you have already watched. To watch the video again, click on the arrow on the video. Click where it says Unmute to hear the audio. Click on the diverging arrows to view the video in your full screen. To move forward in the module because you have already viewed this video, click on the arrow in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Since you have viewed all the videos in this module already, you can continue to click this arrow until you get to the quiz. Once on the quiz page, click where it says Click to Launch. Then click Begin. Note, you need to answer each question correctly to open the next module. Scroll down to view the question. For this question, how often do we recommend checking your UA Little Rock email? We know from this video that the correct answer is daily. Once you've answered all of the quiz questions, hit Save and Submit, then click OK to submit your answers, then scroll down and click OK again to view your results. Here you can see your score, 1 out of 1 points. When you scroll down, you can see the answer you selected as well as response feedback. If you got the question wrong, this is where you will be able to see the correct answer. Once you're done viewing the feedback, hit OK again. On this page, if you had not passed the quiz, you could click to launch to take the quiz again. Click Begin and then Start New Submission. If you did pass the quiz, you can click on Content on the left-hand toolbar to get back to the list of modules. Now you will see that you have opened the next module academic support, and advising. After you have completed your last quiz in the pre-advising short course, your advisor will be notified so they can contact you to set up your individualized advising appointment. Please keep an eye on your email for any outreach. Now that you know how to log into and navigate Blackboard, you are ready to access your pre-advising short course.